A man arrested over the weekend after authorities found over 20 pounds of marijuana in his suitcase at Charleston International. We're told authorities were investigating after a suspicious activity was reported in the baggage claim area. Daquan Underwood was identified by his luggage tag and state identification. Underwood was charged with trafficking marijuana, currently being held on $100,000 bond at the Elkanah Detention Center.